Hey guys, what's up? It's Thumbs On Gaming here. I'm playing with Miami Fan, and this is Draft Champions. We have not played in a really long time, so this should be really interesting. But say hi, Logan.
Hi.
Alright, so let's get this game going. My team is better than his, so hopefully I win this. Hopefully this team has the playbook I want. Seriously, Logan? Already?
What?
Some tricky ass shit.
That wasn't tricky at all. That was just
bullshit. I swore you were gonna fucking. Fuck.
Hey, I just ran the ball.
Come on now. Oh,
good shit. Finneran? Really? Finneran drops the ball. At least I hope it does. It fucked you. Just kidding.
That's an excellent job by the quarterback getting a few yards there with the run. You know, when you play against him, of course, anytime he drops back the pass, you've got to be alert for the run. First down and 10.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Bye.
Oh, fuck you, ass.
Yes. Go Sean Green, you slow piece of shit.
Sean Green has the potential to be a good running back. After that last run, it sets up third and six.
Yes, because I told it to the fucking receiver I said to throw it to, you dumb bitch. That's it. I'm putting Ryan Fitzpatrick in. As their defense heads onto the field.
First down at the 18. McCoy's handed the football.
Oh, you got LeSean McCoy? Oh, fuck you, man. Shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense. Back in Super Bowl 40, Phil, when the Steelers beat the Seahawks, Hines Ward.
No
fucking way.
Oh
my god.
That's what I get for picking a good tight end.
I do have a good tight end. He's oh my god. Oh, fuck no.
Yes.
I have that in the fucking backfield. What is this?
Oh, why would he not? Why would he not run? I told him to fucking run. God damn it. When I tell you to run, run the fucking ball. Oh shit. God damn it.
Yeah, it's a lot faster than I fucking remember.
No, it's not faster. I just didn't get it on the spot, like in the zone. What? Are you fucking kidding? I told him to knock the ball away. I didn't even tell him to go for it.
Oh, shit.
Yes. Oh, you lucky fucking bastard. That is so bullshit.
Oh, shit. See, that was so close.
You know a quarterback would have tucked that shit away. Oh, come here. Oh, give me that pick. Oh, you're shitting me, you pieces of shit.
I was like, damn, that's a fucking interception, but I guess not.
Fuck. Are you fucking serious?
Nick. What? What the fuck is this? Oh my
Hell
god.
Yes.
How the fuck was I short?
Yes.
Oh my
yes,
god.
Yes, yes.
What the? His feet were clearly in bounds. Oh my god. This will probably be the last play of the quarter. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver. Oh, fuck you. I didn't even send a fucking blitz. How the fuck did Quinn get his ass beat like that?
Because he came up like that. He came up like it was a blitz.
I should have had a touchdown, but you know what? What the fuck ever. The Steelers ready here for the kickoff.
I thought it was second quarter, so I bombed that bitch.
And I ran right into him.
Bro, I'm telling you, if they have a Jerome Bettis on this game, you know how much I'd get him, because he's quick, and he can run through about anybody, and, like, he had good feet. So, yeah. It's been a close game so far. The score's 7-0.
When you see linebackers shifting around like this, what they're trying to do is... Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Pick
the fucking ball off. How did I not get that sack? Fuck.
I barely got rid of that ball.
Seriously.
Dude. That's one fucking yard.
What?
Oh,
what?
I don't fucking
what?
Jump over a captain instead of throwing a bullet
Are
pass.
Are you serious? How did that not work? I've had a fucking man QB spy waiting on you.
Oh my god. Gotta pick one. Gotta. Oh, that fucking bullshit.
Tony,
there's no fucking
second,
way safety's gonna. There's no fucking way that guy's gonna make that fucking play.
Yeah, that's true. But my secondary is good, I'm telling you. I made sure I had a decent secondary.
You bitch, Sean Green. You fucking suck.
James Harrison. What's his overall?
It fucking helped if I had a better... Oh my god. I had a better fucking draft.
What's his overall?
It's shitty.
It's shitty.
Fuck it. Oh my god. Fucking take... It took away my fucking option to throw. Like, it would not let me fucking throw the football. Well, good job getting that third down stop, getting off the field, and of course you've had success, so you feel good about that, and now you get to go to the sideline and rest up and get ready for the next opportunity.
Oh, damn it. You lucky son of a bitch. That didn't help me at all.
Well, we got a close game here right before half. Good job by the offense deciding to go into hurry up offense. What you
hear? Oh my god! I have two freaking elite safeties and they can't pick shit off.
No reason to panic right now, and I don't think the offense will. They'll call a nice conservative play here. Third and a long way to go.
Get out! Get that fucking shit out of here!
Damn it!
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback. Talib's got it now.
Oh my God! You're kidding. Fuck.
Oh fuck.
His talent on that punt return that time. What speed and quickness that allows him to break through some of that coverage and picks up good yards. The Seahawks bringing their offense onto the field. It wasn't a very productive possession for them last time out, partner. They ended up punting. Well, you know what it was? It was a good feeling out process. So they got some.
What?
Give me that.
What?
Give me that.
That is so bullshit.
Give me that.
That is so bullshit.
Give me that.
Don't you dare say that that wasn't bullshit, Logan, because you know that was.
No, that was aggressive catch.
Yeah, and I press an X to get that out of your fucking hands, but my guys won't jump and get it out of your fucking hands. I told him to spin, you retarded ass player. I know, I was trying to run.
Offensive scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback and they take it down.
I have both the Jets ends on this team.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, you bitch. What McCoy is that? Is that the gold?
No, it's just like an 84 overall.
Yeah, it's the gold. Oh, you motherfucker. You guys are a bunch of pussies who get fucking tackled.
When you're trying to score some points at the end of the first half, the best way to do it when the time is against you, get in that hurry-up offense, make the defense sit back, be real careful about what they're doing. Maybe you can get some quick yards and get a chance for some points before halftime rolls around.
The Seahawks with a nickel look here on defense.
Fuck!
Get this shit out of here! Get that shit out of here! Let's go! Let's go! 5 seconds.
Fucking A, god damn it.
But the play call, the decision by the quarterback, they were both bad.
First down at the 40.
Guess what?
No, 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 no.
Oh,
fuck. Ass,
oh, my God, damn it. I thought I had it. Shit.
Oh, that was fucking close.
Fuck,
oh,
I thought I had it.
Shit. I'll take those yards. That was a pretty good kick return. This formation's weird, so like the receivers I want to run the routes I want them to run is like it's not them. Michael Vick, what the fuck are you throwing to?
So that's their third
thinking? I think they will come out here. Michael Vick cannot throw to his right side. Shit.
The Steelers snap it at the 26.
Oh my god,
let's go! Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me? That is so bullshit.
And I had just drilled Michael Vick too.
That is so bullshit. I have hella good receivers and I can't do shit with them.
Like I said, the passing game is gonna be weak as fuck.
Jesus.
And I got Jared Cook.
Fuck. Cover him like I'm telling you to. Oh fuck. Nope.
Oh,
lucky ass son of a bitch. Just hold the ball. Hold the ball.
No.
That's all I want you to do.
I saw you fucking coming. I was like, nope.
You play a lot different than Dion does, so I can't guess. Yes.
Oh no, yes. He fucking dropped it. God, I'm 6 for 15 on throwing the ball. Do you realize how fucking sad that is?
Yeah, I'm doing bad too.
Oh shit.
Third down and 10. Throws the pass. Oh yes.
That bad read by me.
Ah. Yes. Thank you. Fuck. Oh, this is a weird ass play I've never seen before. Oh, you motherfucker. Fuck.
Gotta give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
No, fuck.
Dime package. Second down at 11. McCoy. Now takes the move to the right.
Get down.
I'll take 2 yards.
Right there. Getting set as fast as they can.
Oh, shit.
Third down and 8. Gonzalez is going to pull in the point.
You guys really just going to let him fucking do that? It's Tony Gonzalez. He's a fucking tight end. You're a big bunch of pussies.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side.
Oh my god, you're killing me right now. None of my. Only I got one good defensive end, and I can't fucking get to you. Get that fucking shit out of here.
Oh, he got it. Oh, I thought he caught it. I thought he caught it. Lucky ass son of a bitch, I thought he caught that. Damn it.
Nope.
Damn. Oh fuck, I'm going for it. Okay. Shit.
They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down. A little
choke
there.
Oh yes. Yes.
God damn it. I don't
know.
Thank you,
Logan. Thank you,
God
Logan.
God damn it. I don't know what the fuck that was.
I don't either, because I didn't see it.
The Steelers take it from the 43.
Oh!
Get the fuck down, damn.
Hurry up, 2-minute offense.
Get off of me. Damn.
Brought down after picking up only a yard. Browns trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain at the 31. Here we go. For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends. Second down and 9. Browns got it on the handle.
Why is fucking McCoy not in? Fuck.
Is he tired?
Fuck. Fuck being tired.
Are you kidding?
I'm so fucking pissed.
Oh, the fucking pass.
Oh shit. Go in.
Short.
Go in. Yes.
Yeah, mine's fucking short. Like you're really.
Just a little more than a quarter left to play, thanks to the field goal. Great job by the offense getting down there, getting that field goal. What you have done as a football team.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. We're good. If that guy did not get up, I would have been fucking gone.
Offense back on the field, trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them. Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there. Be aggressive. And see if you can score some points.
Jesus.
The Seahawks, good job that time. Moving the chains. Picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well. We enter the fourth quarter, a very closely contested defensive battle. And Phil, these offenses been held in check all day long. What might be the mindset right now going into the last quarter?
I think that, you know, when you have a game like this, it's low scoring going into the fourth quarter, and it's close. You've got to be on the offensive side very careful.
Oh, shit. Take chances
where you make a mistake. Shit, this is probably one of the better games me and you have played, huh, Logan?
Yeah.
But hey, guys, just tell me what you guys think of these games, and if you want to see some more Madden or Ultimate Team or anything like that. I'll be getting the new game, but yeah, just let me know what you guys want to see more of on my channel. Just put it down in the comments. Oh, damn. Yes.
Oh my god! Finneran, you are a giant piece of shit! Oh fuck. I saw you fucking coming, I had no fucking choice.
I was like.
Getting late in the fourth, and this offense is running out of time to grab the lead in this game. Can their defense get them the ball back?
Pressure's
on the defense. Can they give their offense one more chance? They've been solid on the defensive side today. I think they can get it done.
Oh, fuck.
Smith's got it on the return.
What the hell?
Smith's brought
down. I did not see him at all.
Up six on this play. That return's good for about seven. The Steelers stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway. Their previous possession was a field goal.
Yeah, I think they feel good about that field goal. They made some good plays, and they got down there, and they moved the football, and they got in position.
I got 1 yard.
Now you take the knowledge that you gained from that last drive, use it, and try to go down there now and score a touchdown.
They've got to be wondering, though, can they finish off a drive today? If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense...
Oh, yeah. Fucking tackle
that!
That is fucking horseshit!
That was so badass.
It's fucking LeSean McCoy, you pussies! God fucking damn!
Alright, just for that run, you guys have to give that a thumbs up. Because that was badass.
That's fucking horseshit.
And if you guys have stuck through this game all the way until the end, hey, props to you guys, but, yeah. The people that don't, they're missing out. You guys are hardcore if you do. Oh, that was so awesome. Oh, I saw that.
Fitzpatrick, you are such a giant piece of fucking dog shit. I hope you fucking die and choke on a fucking black chode.
Damn, my guy just got, like, fucked up.
Oh.
to the line of scrimmage. Time is beginning to run out here.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, lucky ass son of a bitch. I should have switched to him and told him to get ya. Oh shit. Oh, lucky son of a bitch. I thought I was getting that.
I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
Yes. Yep. Dude, that toy the fucking. Quiet Patricia sucks fucking cock.
To clinch it for him today. Oh, they love this. Nothing like winning a game with a defensive play to ice everything. And I give the defense all the credit. Just a great play on their part. And Gaze, the one.
So you're gonna be a dick and run out the fucking score?
Well, I mean, yeah, because if you get the ball. Logan, you've done some crazy shit and beat me when it's been this type of score. So hell yeah, I'm gonna run up.
There's a minute, there's not even a minute 30 left.
Logan, trust me, you've done it. And don't tell me you haven't, because you know you have.
Just tell your quarterback to tell everybody on offense this. Hold on to the football, and don't have a penalty where you can stop that clock. Third and two coming up. They're in the hurry-up mode. The Steelers will take the snap from the 25. The Seahawks signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used.
Really? You're going for it?
Yeah.
What the fuck? You're winning.
Here for this fourth and short play. They'll go for it on fourth down, late stages. The Steelers have it at the 24. Vic's gonna scramble.
Oh, did I get it? Damn it. I should have dove.
Because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker. And we saw it that time on display. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way.
Damn it.
Oh my god, Fitzpatrick, you suck so much fucking dick. I hope you fucking die.
All I want is one sack by the end of this game, and you won't fucking give it to me.
Well, I'm not planning on fucking giving it to you, because this is fucking horseshit. Ah, this is fucking fucked. Yep.
Is intercepted. It's going the other way. Takes the field, and they're looking to kneel this game out. How great a feeling was it to take the field, Phil, knowing you had just to take a knee and then you could celebrate.
Oh, damn. I see you, Logan. I see you.
Make sure you protect the quarterback and don't let somebody come in and get a cheap.
Fucking EA screwed me.
Second and short.
Yep.
Nick's running away from the pressure. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
It's Michael Vick, you gotta get one run with him.
If you weren't paying attention, you had a guy streaking wide the fuck over.
Yeah, I saw him. But I looked too late.
One more play, and it's in the books. First down at the 44. Vick's on the move. Looking to go down here.
Oh. You're kidding me.
Pick it off. I couldn't do fucking shit with it because you did the most fucking retarded fucking jump in the fucking world. Fucking game.
Hey, that was a good ass game though.
No, it was fucking horseshit.
But, alright guys, well, that is the end of the game. I'm sure we'll end up having a rematch probably with the same teams or something. I don't know, but
no, we're doing different ass teams.
Either way, we'll have a rematch.
This is fucking shit.
Okay, so, yeah. I'll see you guys later and hope you enjoy.